Karan Singh Grover saves Bibbs from major accident. Karan Singh Grover, who could not save his second marriage, saved Bipasha Basu from water accident. Actually, it all happened while shooting a sequence of horror love thriller Alone, starring Bipasha and Karan Grover. Scene that required her to jet ski on the backwaters of Kerala, sitting behind her co-star Karan Singh Grover. And we all know, Bibbs has hydrophobia. Reportedly, Bipasha was really scared as it is during this scene. But she reluctantly agreed given the requirement. At a point while shooting a sequence, Karan had to make a sharp turn and jet ski overturned. Bipasha not only fell off into the water, but obviously as she did not know how to swim, she started sinking. The crew was far off with the camera, but Karan immediately jumped to her rescue and, like a macho man and hero, saved his actress from drowning. A shocked Bipasha was brought on another boat and she took a couple of hours to get back to normal.